Hey guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. If you forget your iPhone passcode, you can try the wrong passcode multiple times. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 to 16, after the iPhone lockout time reaches 1 hour, an option to erase iPhone will appear at the bottom. If your iPhone is updated to iOS 17 and later, the forgot passcode option appears the first time you see iPhone unavailable. You can use this option to reset your iPhone and remove the lock screen passcode. However, some users have reported not seeing the erase iPhone and forgot passcode options. Why is this? According to Apple support, three prerequisites must be met. First, your iPhone must be updated to iOS 15.2 or later. Second, your iPhone must be logged into your Apple ID. Third, your iPhone must be connected to Wi-Fi or a cellular network. Only if these three conditions are met, will the erase iPhone or forgot passcode options appear. If you are unable to use this option, the next two solutions are there to help you. Solution 1. Use iTunes or Finder to fix iPhone unavailable. If you are a Windows user, use iTunes. Mac users should use Finder. You need to connect your iPhone to the computer. Then you need to put the iPhone into recovery mode. Here are the operations for all iPhone models. For iPhone 8 and above devices, you need to press the volume up and down buttons. Then press and hold the power button for about 20 seconds until your iPhone shuts down and enters recovery mode. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus devices, you need to press and hold both the volume down and power buttons simultaneously and wait for the iPhone to shut down and enter recovery mode. For iPhone 6s and older devices, you need to press and hold both the home and power buttons and wait for the iPhone to shut down and enter recovery mode. Once the iPhone is in recovery mode, iTunes or Finder on the computer will prompt you to update or restore. Follow the instructions. Click Restore to reset your iPhone. Wait for Finder to complete the iOS firmware download. Once the download is complete, your iPhone will start resetting. After the reset is complete, follow the on-screen instructions to set up your iPhone. If you encounter the activation lock screen, use your Apple ID to verify and activate it. However, if iTunes and Finder have issues preventing you from resetting your iPhone, you can try the next method. Solution 2. Use 4UK to unlock iPhone unavailable. Tenorshare 4UK can help you easily unlock iPhone without a passcode, Touch ID, or Face ID. Connect your iPhone to the computer and launch 4UK. Choose Unlock iOS Screen. Follow the on-screen instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Once in recovery mode, 4UK will download the latest iOS firmware. After the firmware is downloaded, click Start to remove. This will start removing your iPhone lock screen password. The process will take about 10 minutes, so please be patient. When you see the hello prompt, it means the iPhone reset is complete. Now you need to set up your iPhone. If you have previously backed up your iPhone data, you can choose the corresponding method to restore your iPhone data in the transfer interface. I will demonstrate the subsequent steps to restore from an iCloud backup. Enter the password to log into your Apple ID. Once logged in, choose the most recent backup file to restore. Complete the setup, and your iPhone will start data restoration. Once the data restoration is complete, your iPhone will restart. Now your iPhone is restored. Swipe up to unlock your iPhone, and you can access your iPhone again. That's all about the iPhone unavailable solutions. Thank you for watching, and I hope my video can help you. If you don't mind, please like and subscribe to my channel. I will release more iPhone-related content. Thank you again for your support. See you in the next video.